Hey everyone, how are you today? I hope you're doing well. I have decided to take myself out today. I've decided to go to one of the churches which is just down the road. It's Eling Church and Tide Mill. I thought I'd bring you along. This is Eling Quay. So Amber's just parked in there. Eling Cemetery's up there. And then I'm just going to walk up the hill to the church. And then hopefully, once we've walked around Goatee, we should come out that path there. So here's the church. Gosh, what a beautiful day. We've had so much rain lately.
Beautiful stained glass. Cute little door that is really small. I'm 5'7½ and I'd have to bow my head to go through that. That's really small. I don't think people were very tall. The date on this gate is 1901. This is obviously all the old part of the cemetery. The new bit is where I've just parked Amber. Apparently they're re-greening all of the churchyard. Not quite sure what that means, but probably tidying up and some bees over there, so I'm assuming they're just trying to get it so it's nice for nature. Oh, I've just spotted there's a load of bird boxes too. And this is the path down to Goatee Beach. That's obviously what they're doing, they're making it lovely for the wildlife. Bug hotel. Well, that's nice to know they're doing that. I can't think of a better place to do it actually. It's really beautiful here. This one is really old. This, one of the vicars of the parish died November 2nd, 1876, aged 31. Some of the gravestones here are so old, I can't read any of the writing on them. So I'm just walking down the path to go to Goatee Beach. One thing I did forget to say was the church is actually linked with the Titanic when it went down. There was a lot of people from here that were on the Titanic. There is a plaque in the church, but I can't get in the church. It's locked for obvious reasons. So, but yeah, it is linked to the Titanic. Wow, I haven't been here for ages. My partner brought me here when I first moved here, and with my son. I haven't been here for a while. Hello? Female blackbird, I don't know if you can see that. Gosh, it's so peaceful. I thought it'd be really busy today being the summer holidays, but it's really peaceful today. So that is Southampton Docks, or part of it over there. And this is actually Goatee Beach. Somewhere, if you want to Google it, there is actually some pictures from Victorian times with all the ladies walking along in their lovely long dresses. So if you Google probably Eling Church and Tide Mill, it will probably bring it up. I can hear all the crickets. Beautiful. This is the path back. So I've kind of gone right round. And then that ceiling over there, the other side. A lot of people come there, as you can see. Be by the water, do a bit of fishing or crabbing. I've just spotted all the gorgeous blackberries. Oh, yummy. So I've gone all the way round and I'm just walking along the path where I said to you it would come out. I haven't been able to film much along here, a lot of people, so we're back at the church again. The other side of where the boats are. That's the tiny little toll bridge. I'm not sure how much it is, just pay a little bit to go across. There is a shop there, so I'm just going to walk down there now. So this is actually closed at the moment, but I have been in there once before.